Well, hey everyone. I'm playing on Grand Admiral. Got two advanced starts here. So this is the setup I'm going to be using. Grand Admiral, I've tried it before, but I mean, I was on Driven and Simulator and it didn't really work, so I'm going to just go for an Exterminator AI, well, consciousness, see how that works out. Actually, not too bad on Grand Admiral. So the last game I played was a bit difficult because I tried invading a planet. Oh, sorry. I tried invading an alien planet, and basically, the invasion ship just stuck to my main strike force, and it wouldn't actually leave it, so that actually really, really annoyed me. Because it actually messed up the whole of the battle, and I couldn't actually get them to split apart. I ended up changing the status of the ships, so I think that's a new feature in the latest update. But still, it's kind of a bit annoying, I guess. Anyway, let's get into this, right. First thing I typically do is look at where I am in the universe. So, yep, don't really have a preference, to be honest. Usually send out the science ship to explore a bit. So the game is actually running. Okay, so sped it up. So one of the first things I typically do is I get another science ship or two. Three seems to be quite good.
Construction complete.
Sorry. Okay, so I've got my research going. I quite like being research heavy, so normally put a lot of resources into research. Doesn't matter if these overlap really, because it will just skip on to the next one. It doesn't really cost too much time. Yeah, you might notice that I'm playing in a very connected universe. I've kind of, I quite enjoy that. I don't know, maybe it's just for the aesthetics, you know? It makes a really nice donut. So, I know it would anyway, but, I don't know, it's kind of confuses the hell out of the AI too, so, because it kind of tries to fence off the borders with the enemy. But it can't, so you can sort of punch holes in their defences.
Sit log update.
So yeah, I normally go for expansion first of all.
Anomalous readings detected.
I don't know, it's just kind of history.
System resources endless.
It's what I'm used to, I guess. So, you might want to look at my civics. I'm just going to get another science ship going. Oh, here we go. So I'm a determined exterminator, rapid replicator, and if you want to look at the species, I am also mass produced. So yeah, I really like getting a big population as quickly as possible. Which is a bit tricky when you're manufacturing, because it's slower than population growth normally, but still. Bear in mind that further away means you're more likely to experience danger. So you want to explore closely, more quick, well, you want to explore the home city more.
System resources analyzed.
So yeah. I want to get more research, so I'm going to go for a lab and an alloy, I think.
System resources analyzed.
So we've got a second starbase coming. Let's have a look at these.
Anomalous readings detected.
I kind of put the pop-ups up here because they're kind of annoying. I do read them occasionally, but usually it's only if it's an interesting quest. Which it really is, so... So yeah, I'm just going with expansion. It speeds up new quality production. Admin capacity, I love that. So I'm a big fan of admin capacity. Because what it does is, if you've got enough of it, then it dramatically speeds up your research, reduces the cost of recruitment. So, yeah, that's sort of a secret. They're actually out researching the enemy a lot of the time.
Construction finalized.
So these are going to cost 400, yeah. Yeah, game's looking fairly strong so far.
Anomalous readings detected.
I could get another construction ship, but don't really need it right now, so...
Construction complete.
So again, there's nothing in policies I can really change here. Balance of production.
Together we will build a brighter future.
Build speed. That's going to be useful. Okay, so there's some good resources here.
Construction complete.
So again, haven't encountered anything yet. Of course, during the early game, you want to actually get as many resources as possible, as quickly as possible. Actually, I don't know if you still do. Should have a look. Because the, So, we can hold control and shift, and we can actually change the next workload to build here. So, incredibly useful, control shift. So now it's going to go here instead of here. Actually, we're not going to need food, so...
System resources inbound.
Like I said, I probably should get another refinery. Foundry, sorry.
Anomalous readings detected.
We don't need the admin capacity quite yet.
Our research has progressed.
Actually, I think... So, I'm going to let it build back. One of the things you can do, you can go in and you can manually start constructing, so... You don't have to chill out all at once. You can actually just build whatever you want just within the system. Yeah, so much going on, really. consider situation log thing. So, yeah. It's going to research there. We want to get a few more notes on here. You might notice we've got a bit of a shortage up here of minerals. So it's by 500 minerals and
special inquiry concluded.
Great, we've got our mining done. I think we can inhabit one of these. So this is the admin capacity I was talking about, which appears up here. No, here. So it doesn't matter if you're overloaded, but you know, obviously you want to keep your overloading to a minimum if you possibly can. So sometimes I used to actually get more admin capacity when you started a game because, you know, you can get it later on in the game, but it does actually make a difference to research. Oil guns. Excellent. Let's inhabit the second one of these. So this is going to drain a lot of energy, but that's fine. We've got quite a lot. And probably build up a few more corvettes. Actually, I think you're gonna construct a second construction. Just so I can take more of these. Yeah, so you need more foundry. Of course, I put this on auto, but. Take means of production. So yeah, quite a peaceful game so far. Again, I don't need food for this, so I don't know why it's giving me all the food technology. So we've got the 8 minerals, which will come in useful, especially with the second foundry. Probably should have got that before I actually got the new colony, but never mind. I don't know if it'll still apply, it might.
Construction finalized. System resources analyzed.
Again, oh. Better get a few more crystals. Probably sell these and put it into crystals. You'll notice I don't actually have any consumer goods. This also means that minerals are going to go straight into research. feels really slow. Mineral purification hub. I'm not sure why the AI built that. I seem to have plenty of energy, so I can probably take this planet here.
Anomalous readings detected. Anomalous readings detected.
You know, I'm really impatient, but patience is sometimes a virtue, but not always. You know, it's the same biz build up, but yeah, it would actually be good if I could actually get pop assembly speed. So, let's see, probably sell that. Yeah, let's get the 10%. So, assembly speed, I've got 20%, I've got 15% for my racial. And I have another 10%, so I'm gonna be building a lot of pops, I guess. Which is good because you can expand more quickly. Gotta have the means of production.
Planetary worksite established.
Seize the means of production, brothers. Okay, and we are going to go for the technological ascendancy. Because it's gonna boost up my search speed. And to be honest, quite often the only thing that saves my skin is actually having more research than the enemy. Detected. I've already got 2 researches, so I think I'm going to go for a 3rd research, actually. So, let's go for a research centre. Again, because I'm
planetary worksite established.
Robotic, I
anomalous readings detected.
Want to actually move over and start increasing the population rate more quickly. So, oh yeah, I could be smokers. I don't know why. And Debbie Dozy, and we've unlocked. So pause for game. Because I want to be one of them. It's gonna produce machines more quickly.
Scientific progress attained.
Fantastic, and I've got my energy. Actually, I'll go to deflectors.
System resources analyzed.
No, I've got an energy shortage, which is a bit annoying. We'll sell these, and I'm going to... Oh, it's because I moved over some population to this planet, you see. You see, is it still unemployed? Yep, so I'm going to build a... It's important that you don't build too many of these districts too quickly because you actually pay for them. So if you look at this, it's got upkeep of 1 energy. So if I'm not actually using them, they're costing me. It's a very good tip. So, fantastic, we're building a generator district.
Construction complete.
Excellent. So it's plus 15. It's pretty much wiped out the energy debt there, so...
Construction finalized. System resources
I'm going to move over some, Again, I want to actually construct more robots here, so...
Construction finalized.
I'm going to sell this again. Normally I would have invested a lot more in my ships, but seeing as how we haven't actually seen the enemy yet. Again, I'm going to build a generator district here, so... Let me see, do we have any... No.
Anomalous
no unemployed. Detected. I'm keeping an eye on these research ships, actually. I'm half tempted to get another one, because... Well, they're quite slow at the moment. Ooh, there's a lot of energy there. Well, minerals.
Anomalous readings detected. Sit log update.
Again, I'm using the
situation log updated.
The enter key here.
Situation log
just a lot quick, more quick. Well, a lot quicker. I think I'm going to go for versatility because I really like this with AI species. You've got a lot of good perks here. Prosperity is also my second favourite. But yeah, pop assembly costs.
System resources analyzed.
Robot upkeep, actually, that would be beneficial. Let's get that. Right, it's reduced the energy usage, which is really useful. Excellent. So,
system resources analyzed. Scientific progress attained. Anomalous reading. Together, we will build a brighter future.
I want to build a mining district. Maybe it'd be better on here.
System resources analyzed.
Oh gosh.
Situation log updated.
Oh. Let's do some researching, man. This has got some fantastic minerals here.
System resources analyzed.
Double research, why not? What do we want? I'm going to invest more in research. Because I haven't seen the enemy yet, so... What are you ready when I do? Uh-oh.
Special inquiry concluded.
I've been quite lucky so far with everything. We've put some more resources into here. Can't be everywhere at once, right? So. Uh oh. Jobs. Let's break down. I'm going for jobs, why not?
Anomalous readings detected.
I'm going to go for the destroyer. It's because it's something, you know, it's nice to have. And there's a huge advantage over the smaller ships. Again, I can't believe I've not really found any enemies yet. Not complaining.
Construction complete.
Oh, I miss population growth. So one of the features that's really nice about this is you can click on here. Oh.
System resources.
Okay, go to population, click on assembling, and you can choose which model you want to assemble. So that's useful, some population growth speed.
Special inquiry completed. System resources analyzed.
See if we can't assemble more. Again, I don't think these are going to be at full capacity.
Anomalous readings detected.
Maybe.
Construction complete.
Automatic exploration. That's always useful. And we're going to need a. I need to wait for this to get to 400.
Construction complete.
Fantastic. Again, previous game I played, I was assimilators, and for some reason it was taking ages to assimilate anything.
System resources,
which is a bit pointless.
Analyzed. Our research has progressed.
And actually, because there was a large population that might have taken over a few enemy planets. And they weren't actually being assimilated, they were costing me a lot of resources. So, to be honest, I'm just going to go with examination.
Anomalous readings detected. System resources analyzed.
So now it'll be automatic exploration, which should be kind of easier.
Evading hostiles.
Oh, the enemy. Really strong.
Construction complete.
Oh, Christ. Okay, so. Actually, let me have a look at their research level. Right. Very important, I'm not going to declare war on anybody. I'm going to let them declare war on me because it seems to give me a slight advantage because I can better assess what's happening. Also means if my ships are closer to my home world, it means I can manufacture them more quickly, so... Well, there's less travel time, so it gives me a slight advantage. should probably get these updated too. What are we going to go for? Anvil. Perfect. Wait, do we even use amenities? Oh yeah, of course we do. And now here. What do we think? We're a bit short on minerals.
Together we will build a brighter future.
Maybe a mineral production plant? To be honest, I've just got to think about the ships. Actually, I'm going to go blue laser.
Discourse the real gun. Progress. System resources analyzed. Ships upgraded.
I reckon the AI here had a advanced start. Possibly. Should be fine. Go, you know what, I'm very amused this isn't gonna fill up my hard drive.
Nah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Detected. Anomalous readings detected. System resources analyzed.
Oh, it's going to be a construction ship, right? See, the 500 there would have been very useful, but
construction finalized.
I tend to go for research anyway.
Special inquiry concluded.
I'm gonna put a few more resources in here. The thing about robots is they don't seem to rebel too much, whereas on the previous game, organic populations were rebelling quite a lot. So I actually lost about 3 planets. I can't blame them, to be honest, because, you know, I was pretty bent on winning the two wars I was fighting. But, never mind. Ooh, look, a science class ship. Stick it on auto. Again, I'm really quite short of minerals for some reason. I think I'm going to change this to production focus. Hopefully give me a few more minerals. we've got an ancient civilization here, and another ordinary civilization here. Yeah, we definitely need more fleet power. Can we improve our manufacturing, I wonder? Ah, we can. So I'm going to reduce the number of ships and second manufacturing, and I'm going to upgrade these. I'm really tempted to use production targets. How? Why not?
Situation log update.
I suspect they're going to attack me pretty soon.
Construction.
Again, like I say, I would rather be in a defensive war. But to be honest, we've got this straw structure, so if you're going to attack me through this straw, it's going to be easier to block, I think. And bear in mind, as long as I take enough enemy territory, I can actually stop a war at pretty much any point.
Construction complete. Construction finalized.
And I think I'm going to convert this into a defensive
system
area.
Resources analyzed. System resources analyzed.
Now, the good thing about going to war is it means I get to pick up the enemy technology, hopefully, which will give me a big advantage over other enemies. Okay, we're doing okay for resources now, so I'm going to switch this to science. So we should get a few more sciencey buildings. Will be good. I think I'm gonna.
Construction finalized.
Again, I can't really afford to spend much on the alloys because I need to build up my force. I'm gonna go to destroyer, I think. But I'm also gonna sell my minerals.
System resources analyzed. Construction complete.
Bear in mind, I've got a greater ship capacity than the enemy in theory.
System resources analyzed.
So again, I'm upgrading this. Would like to capture this. Again, we're gonna get a few solars in and a few more. again, look at my classes, it's 25 to 26. So, he's really out. I don't really want to suffer with a debuff. So, no, it's one of the things the enemy likes to do is they like to split their fleet. So, if you've actually got if you've got a unified fleet, then you can actually usually destroy the enemy more easily. But to be honest, I really want to go to war with them, but
construction complete.
They're gonna go to war with me pretty soon. The other thing is, they're a nice buffer zone. Let me see what kind of enemy they are. Oh, that's it. So they're authoritarian and militarist. That means we're probably not gonna be too friendly to bees. So that's a nice barrier, sort of defending my territory. Because they're unlikely to let the enemy sort of pass.
You shall not pass.
Seriously, I should have been looking up these science ships. Actually, one of the things you can do, you can basically keep your army small, and that way the enemy is more likely to attack you. And then if you rapidly increase the size of your army, then, well, you know, you've kind of got the advantage. And not only that, the way the combat seems to work is the enemy will, well, the computer will actually see how much growth you've got and how much you've lost. So if you can actually outgrow the enemy and take more territory, then you know you're actually going to be winning in the war mechanic.
Construction complete.
Again, remember we've got some this set to research.
System resources analyzed.
Oh shoot. I didn't realize that was negative.
Anomalous readings detected.
So I guess I might as well take these.
Construction complete.
But it might encourage the enemy to attack
Anomalous
me.
Anomalous readings detected. System resources analyzed.
Again, I love the faster research. Bear in mind, the earlier you can get faster research, the more benefit it has throughout the game, so. Ooh, Leviathan.
System
resources analyzed. You know, I really want to block these off.
System resources analyzed.
So it's going to encourage the enemy to attack me, which is kind of what I want at this point. I mean, is it superior? But by the time they split their fleet in half, like I've already said,
anomalous readings
it's fine.
System resources analyzed. Anomalous readings detected. Construction finalized.
So bear in mind, my population are eating energy, so... Aha, here we go.
Anomalous readings detected.
So again, because I'm, now, here's one of the things I've noticed about the enemy, right? Basically, the generals don't know what the AI's brain is doing, right? So at the moment, most of the ships will probably be near the main planets, you know, which is fantastic because they've got to go all the way up here. Whereas if I was actually going to attack the enemy, I would have moved my ships into place before. So I've got a bit of an advantage, really. Also means I've got a little bit of time, so I can actually upgrade my ships in here.
Ships upgraded.
Again, so I've got some nice forces here. I want to see what the enemy has. Actually, no, I'm going to go take these.
Construction finalized.
What do we think? 500 here? So, 1,500 isn't too bad for this point.
Construction finalized.
This point in the game.
System resources analyzed.
Bearing in mind, I've got my Android commander, who's, I think, he's gained some experience. No, he hasn't. Let's get a second commander in. Fantastic. It'd be great if I could actually increase the population of my main fleet.
Construction finalized. Construction complete.
Oh, this is always fun. Awesome. So I've got my second point. To be honest, enigmatic engineering is actually very good, because the enemy can't reverse engineer your ships. But to be honest, they don't always, because I'm probably going to win the war, they're not gonna really going to get much opportunity, I don't think. So I don't know. Could go with admin capacity. What is it? So 50 admin cap. 80. Yeah, let's go admin cap. So, let's have a look at the sites really quickly. 18, 24, 11. So, let's go admin cap.
Anomalous readings detected.
Here we go, 14, 21, 9, 12. cause some problems. Again, I'm at war, so I'm going to put all my energy into building more ships. I'm not too worried about population gaps, fine anyway.
System resources analyzed. Construction finalized. Hostile reactionaries detected.
Aha, so what strength are they? Ooh, that's very good.
Station under assault. System resources analyzed.
Actually, I'm gonna go this route, I think.
Hostile reactionaries detected.
Ooh, wow.
Hostile reactionaries engaged. Hostile reactionaries detected.
Like I said, the enemy split, so.
Starbase under assault.
Very good, and I've got some research coming in.
Scientific progress attained. Anomalous readings detected.
Aha, so we've got superior armor. Need about 15 at least to this planet.
Under assault. Together we will build a brighter future.
Ah, I've noticed when you attack the enemy becomes a bit defensive. So, actually, one of the best ways of keeping the enemy out of your territory is to sort of attack their territory. And then they'll sort of spend more resources trying to take back what they've lost. Oh, shoot.
System resources analyzed. Enemy station engaged.
Okay, so this is going to be costly, but worth it, I think.
System resources analyzed.
Right, now I can merge these two. Bear in mind, I'm winning this war, so because the enemy's lost more resources than I have, basically. So that means if we continue to win, the status quo is going to count down, and I can actually take a load of the enemy territory. The other possible thing I could try to do is to take enemy planets, but to be honest, I'll be happy if I could just win this first war, take a load of the enemy territory. That would nicely set me up for the next war.
Hostile reactionaries detected.
Excellent. Bear in mind, I've got huge amounts of I'm going to call all my ships down here. Because this is gold dust, basically. The other thing I could do is I could adapt. I could actually create a slime ship here, and then I could obviously have speed advantage. So again, killing the enemy reinforcements is a good way of kind of crippling the enemy, not that I need to necessarily. Station is actually stronger than the ships. Brilliant. Actually, I'm tempted to split these in half. I don't know, the enemy might have some enemies. But overwhelming, so. 15. Minus 15% deviancy. Again, notice the enemy's trying to defend the this area. Also, at this point, I can actually say that I want to end the war, but I'm only going to actually do that if there's a reason to do so, which there isn't right now.
Hostile reactionaries detected.
I'll go versatility. Ooh, look, we can merge the two.
Scientific progress attained.
Oh, what should we go for? Cruisers, I think. So, you know, I've been thinking, I'm going to switch this to manufacturing. Because I want to get more. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to go balance actually. And put a load more resources in. And I'm going to spend some of my.
Construction complete.
Excellent, let's go kill him.
Hostile reactionaries detected.
See, at this point the enemy is
discourse anticipated.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my armies here. Fantastic. I'm going to get the next one come up.
Surplus analyzed. Construction complete.
Oh, shoot. Come on, I believe in you. Oh. Well, I didn't work so well. Never mind. We've got a bit of extra territory, I think. Because the enemy was formerly here, so that might be a good time to cash in.
Construction complete.
Great, we've got three more planets.
Construction finalized. Surplus analyzed.
So once any of those. Which is fine, because I can get rid of that one. Okay.
Construction finalized. Surplus analyzed.
To be honest, as long as we keep the unemployment down, well, we're not doing a very good job of that, are we? Let's invest in some more
construction complete
minerals. Also, it is a disadvantage because it's harder to actually move this population as quickly. But, yeah, more geared to use expansion as much as possible. So, again, we really want to be pushing this way because we've got huge amounts of influence.
Construction complete. Construction finalized.
And bear in mind, because we are an exterminator, we don't actually need to spend any kind of influence to actually take the enemy territory, which is a huge advantage, actually. I'm going to join these up and stick them on upgrade. And do a few more destroyers, I guess. Notice how quickly the planets are growing relatively. Right, so we've got some housing and unemployment.
Construction finalized.
I'm going to go for that and maybe spend a bit more on them.
Construction complete.
On the old mining districts. It's not really worth it here. Of course, these increase mineral production by 20%. So, in other words, if you've got 5 mines, you've got one of these, then you've actually got 6 mines, and bear in mind these also produce minerals themselves, so they're worth having.
Construction finalized.
Now I think I want to actually invest in more labs, so I'm going to get more minerals, more labs, I think. Should nicely boost up my research speed.
More declared.
Ooh, you know what? That's really quite good. See, we've only got two planets here. I've actually set a lower population limit. Well, a lower number of planets. Because it's just a lot easier with invasions and stuff.
Together we will build a brighter future. Construction complete.
Fantastic, and we're going to get bigger city districts.
Together, we will build a brighter future. Construction finalized.
Again, I wouldn't ever bother with gun batteries, they're completely pointless. That's just my opinion, though, but. Ship storage.
Construction complete.
Don't really bother with resource silos till later in the game. Because, you know, as long as you spend your resources, you're fine. He's being very quiet, not that I'm complaining, but generally, if this powerful enemy wants to do something horrible to me, I'll just let them because. Well, the alternative is. More disruptive. Again, Federation, don't bother with that. Pop housing usage down. Fantastic.
Construction complete. Our research has progressed. Construction complete. Construction finalized.
Again, I'm just getting a few more research labs. Always upgrade these if you can.
Establishing means of production.
Harvesting is very useful. And look, I've got loads of implements and alloys. Which is great.
Construction finalized. Construction finalized.
Ooh, look at that planet. Actually, three planets there.
Discourse seeding in progress. Construction complete.
Remember here, the Empire Sprawl, you can increase your capacity, it'll significantly increase your pop assembly speed. Oh, stop with this. Fleet command limit plus 20. I'm reckoning my technology is equivalent. Oh my! It's a second. Always recruit the book people because they're awesome. there's this balance.
Construction finalized. Special inquiry concluded.
I'm actually going to now get a few more cruisers and destroyers.
Construction complete.
Oh, I need more resources.
Construction complete.
Easy prey.
Special inquiry completed.
Again, I always go for technology if I've got some. If I've got the option.
Construction complete.
So I really need to take all of these.
Construction complete.
Oh, goodness me. Look at that. Nope. You're going to go there. And you're going to go there. Bear in mind, the enemy's going to be, it's going to really struggle to expand anymore. So, I've got the advantage of being able to expand here. I'm not worried about any other empires at the moment. Remember, I can't really engage in diplomacy. Because I am an evil destroyer. Exploring to all the search.
Scientific progress attained.
The best thing to do is wait for these to attack me again, right? Because then the other empire won't actually be involved. The other thing I could do is I could go and attack the camel. Look, technology inferior. Fantastic. Great.
Ooh.
More defense power. armies. I really want to build up the army.
Complete.
Oh no, wasn't that a defensive pact? No.
Construction finalized.
No. I'm
System
too late.
Resources analyzed.
Oh no, it's three of them.
System
okay,
resources
that,
analyzed.
Easy. I'm actually not worried. I'm not going to attack him anyway. I mean, I'm more inclined to attack this. Just take a little of his territory.
Scientific progress attained.
Yeah, let's get the weapons. No.
Ships upgraded. research has progressed. Establishing means of production. System resources analyzed.
Again, I'm going to sell these.
Construction complete.
Okay, it's not really worth it, is it? I think I'm going to put the money in here. Here's the thing, right? If I put the money in here, it's going to cost me 1,400 energy, right? To buy 1,000 crystals. So basically, I'm losing 400 odd crystals, 500 crystals. However, if I give it here, I don't lose anything. So actually, this is way more efficient. Check. Can my species move around? Oh my gosh. I didn't know I had pre-sapiens. What kind of civilian then? Very weird. Oh, we're not doing any harm for it, I guess.
Construction finalized. Planetary worksite established.
Chemical plant? Ooh.
Construction finalized.
Something I might approve of. Great.
Construction complete. Construction finalized.
These were upgraded enough, I think.
System resources analyzed.
Actually tempted to split this in half and just take as much of this as I can. Basic combat role does, but it seems to help the seems to make the ships a bit better, which is always good. You know, I'm just gonna actually check to see if this is still recording. Okay. Oh, yeah, this seems
construction
to be.
Finalized.
God knows what the file size is. Maybe not so bad again, move the camera. I just know as soon as I go over here and attack this dude. Ah, Mr. Red Feathers is gonna attack me.
Construction finalized.
Keep gives you spaceships the option of doing magic things. Star Fortress, yes. So yeah, they're not very big. So, one's going to go down, one's going to go up. One coming.
Construction complete.
Hey, didn't actually. Oh, transport. Ooh, look at that. How much gas do we have? See, so 29 to go.
Construction finalized.
Don't think I said it to do capture this. Now it will.
Construction finalized.
What? Oh, that's final.
Construction finalized. No, it's station under assault. Construction finalized. We will hang them with the rope they sell us.
Okay, so we've got a problem. Because we want peace. Oh my. Please don't tell me half of my ships. Thing over there, see if I can actually win the war in 23.
Construction finalized.
Oh, shoot. Hopefully I've done enough, so if I am...
Hostile reactionaries detected.
Fall back now. Capitalists seizing the means of production.
Our research has progressed. Hostile reactionaries detected. Evading hostiles.
Okay, I'm going to send this down, I think. Bear in mind I can actually increase the armor and things, and can actually purchase more motors if I wanted to. Which I do. I bought it. Have blocked him in so he can't actually get through.
Thank you.
bear in mind, we can construct arms on different planets. So, obviously, I've lost three of my planets here. My fleet seems to fit a disaster. So. I've got an impulsive side of the enemy's actually only got one major fleet left. So I might just be okay here. So I've got my shield boost.
Hostile reactionaries detected.
Oh my god, these resources are so annoying. speed up ship.
Special inquiry concluded.
Bear in mind all my population on this planet is going to die very quickly because of my hive mind. Back. Bear in mind, I need to take my star bases back to increase my capacity.
Hostile reactionaries detected.
Good, buzz will be destroyed. Bear in mind, I need to keep the energy flowing. I need to go to bed, actually. Yeah, it's kind of tired. It would be nice if bigger fleets actually moved faster.
Evading hostiles.
It would be a very, very nice feature. You call it a warp field. Says I'm winning, I'm not. But it thinks I am. Because I've killed so much of the enemy force. Oh, look. Bear in mind, you can change fleet to aggressive. And that will automatically detect this. Should not have split in half, that might have cost me the whole game.
Scientific progress attained.
Maybe I should actually just surrender.
Transmission incoming. Discourse anticipated. Surplus
tree in that city. I wonder if I should actually accept peace and rebuild my army and take the enemy. Well, I think I might. Friggin' disaster. Hey guys.
Okay.
Hey guys. So just to let you know, I'm gonna call it a night, I think. So yeah, I look forward to part two, hopefully. I really hope this video saves properly. Hopefully. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you learned something. Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. And I think I'm playing on Grand Admiral. And yeah, thanks for watching.